want it to look like? What do you think is right for people in 100 years? How do you hope people that you will never meet will live?